I have asthma, and there are everyday things that I do. At night, I have to leave the door open to make sure my asthma doesn't kick in because my room is small and the ventilation gets messed up. Exercising can be hard, especially if you have asthma bad.
Some of the symptoms of asthma is hard breathing and a wheezing sound when you inhale. This is my inhaler. I keep it on me at all times because you never know when something's going to go wrong or if you have an asthma attack.